Hi, it's Kate, and I figured I'd come on and make a video today, along with my pretty Pandora and my Marvolio. I got my hair done, and it was supposed to be pink, like really pink, like that color pink. And it looks kind of purple. I wanted it pink, but it looks kind of like purpley pink or red, and I'm not sure. It'll wash out. It's one of those little wash out, but I don't want to wash my hair out right away because the guy took the trouble to straighten my hair, and I love my hair. I think I have pretty hair, and my hair is naturally wavy. And to be really honest, my hair, when I try to straighten it, it doesn't work out. It just doesn't go straight. So he really took the time and energy to straighten my hair, so I'm not going to, like, wash it out. We should probably change the color and make it more pink. Because I thought, you know, pink, I felt like my fingernails pink, not this. But it's a whole straighten your hair out, and I don't want to go through all the trouble of doing that. And things have been fairly quiet here. Oh, there's more about my hair I'm going to just talk about. Because I was with, people said, why don't you do, like, red and green for Christmas? Because I did orange for Halloween. But, you know, the orange kind of went through, like, October and November. Where if I do, like, red and green, that's pretty much just for December. And I'm not really a Christmas person. Mostly because people are so mean this time of year. You go to Walmart and people are vicious. It's like people are mean to my mom and when she just wants to go for a walk. So it's like, you know, I just kind of stay inside and hide. And I wanted to show off my pink hair, and I hope everyone's having a good week. Okay, bye.